Patreon preview. Patreon preview. I know how much you guys love these Patreon previews. I just read it in the comments. So on this week on Patreon, Tuesday, I dropped some very, very hot videos. On the Academy, I dropped a nice descriptive lesson on the Glide move. The Glide is a move that I think is underutilized in the world of Magic and is often overlooked because, to be honest, Chris Pratt doing Design for Laughter on TV kind of steers people away from doing that trick in public because they think, oh, everyone knows this trick. Everyone knows it, but they don't. And I'm going to show you two ways of doing the Glide, the old Glide and the new Glide. So hopefully that will make you want to do the Glide. As well as on a regular Patreon site, I put a way of doing a card on a table plot, which is, I think, very clean and one of my favorite handlings of it. Of course, the spectator names a card and that card ends up on the table. Great way of doing it. I particularly enjoy this method a lot. Now, today on Patreon, Thursday, I put some hot videos. One is an entire lesson on misdirection and different theories and concepts within misdirection and why it's one of the most important things you need to establish in Magic before you could progress in the arts. And also dropped a very, very easy to do color changing deck triumph trick that hopefully I just spoiled right now by saying that it's a color changing triumph trick. If you guys are on Patreon, you would have seen it before, so hopefully I didn't spoil it too much. So that's what I dropped. That is your Patreon preview. I hope to see you guys there. Again, Card Academy, you should join if you haven't already. Take you from a beginner all the way to everything that I know about card magic. Yay, woohoo. I'm gonna go figure out different ways to use a multicolored pen to emphasize racial diversity.